Today we are going to show you how to subtract on a blank number line. For example, 23 subtract 13. First, you draw a blank number line like this. Then you put the biggest number under the number line. Then you partition the smallest number in, so it would be 13 would partition into 10 and 3. Then we do a big jump the tens. So we have 23 subtract 10, which is 13. Next, we subtract the 3. Then you count back from 13. So 12, 11, 10. So 23 minus 13 equals 10.
Thank you for watching.